Did you know that the town of Mysore in Karnataka has its very own form of classical South Indian painting style? The Mysore painting style, as the name suggests, originated in and around the town of Mysore in Karnataka. The Mysore paintings are characterized by delicate lines, graceful delineation of figures, and the use of bright and lustrous gold leaf. Mysore paintings are typically based on Hindu mythology, but they can also depict secular subjects such as courtly scenes and landscapes.